everyone. I am going to be cooking for Junie today. We're making scrambled eggs. I recently learned how to cook eggs last month. So I'm 23 years old. So just remember to never give up, because you can learn anything at any age. And you don't need to let people, yeah, so we're gonna get started. I'll show you all the ingredients that I'm using. I know this can be a pretty complex process, but hopefully, if some of you don't know how to cook eggs, you will know after this. And Junie will judge my efforts and my newly discovered gift. So let's get started, everyone.
I'm a food critic.
Off. That's what I learned in home ec. And like,
what if you want to chop your thumb off?
If you want to chop your thumb off, just have it out when you get really close to something, and then okay. You're good.
I think that's a really good tip.
Yeah. So I don't really like the middle part. So I'm just gonna go around it. Oh shoot. Okay, this is where it gets tricky. I don't have a tip or anything. I'm just trying my best. Wig. Okay. So we kind of crushed this one. But it's okay because we chop it all up anyway.
We can eat it.
So what I do is, also please note I did wash my hands and I don't touch my phone when I cook. So, because phones are very disgusting. Just think of all the places you've been with your phone.
Do you wash your phone?
No.
With soap and water?
No. You're like disgusting. think of at the club and... What are other places where your phone could get dirty?
The bathroom.
Think of the club bathroom.
You'd be shitting with your phone.
Okay. I'm cutting this out. This is a cooking channel.
Well, I wipe my phone down with alcohol wipes like once a month.
Okay. Well, I know not everyone does that.
That's a choice.
So basically, I don't cut it very strategically. I just have fun with it and stay true to myself. So I think that's a lesson for life in general. So if any of you aren't staying true to yourself, you definitely should. So just cut the tomato how you want to, honestly. No one cares. You're just going to throw it into the eggs anyway. Yeah, I'm sure you care. You just want something to complain about.
What is that supposed to mean? Because I'm a woman, I complain a lot?
Yeah. That's exactly. That's completely what I was going
to say. Oh, get him, ladies.
Okay, so beautiful. This looks fantastic. Like, I've never seen a tomato this beautiful right now. Oh, gorgeous. Okay, now that that's done, we're gonna get some mozzarella. How do I open and enjoy? Okay, so this is like real mozzarella.
Fresh
mozzarella. Take notes. Don't use... Actually, I've used Kraft and it's good too. But you should use fresh because it melts better. It's more fun to eat.
It's softer.
Mm-hmm. It's a better experience.
But it goes bad faster.
So you have to cook eggs every day and you're in prison to it.
Put a lot of cheese.
I know you want a lot, don't worry. I only do two for me, but I'm gonna give you like four. So we're just gonna get the cheese out.
Are they already sliced?
Or yes.
Are you cutting it? Oh, I see.
Costco delivers.
They're sliced.
They're so beautiful. I'm like quivering. This is Junie cheese. I normally use two, okay? Just so you all know. Because this could be a lot for some people.
I don't have lactose intolerance.
Thank you for telling the class. So I just kind of dice. Is this called dicing?
No.
Okay, well I just kind of cube it.
Yeah.
Cube it. I look like I can't cook. Who cares? So, pretty. Okay, so this is our cheese and tomatoes. I think they both look fantastic. I'm so proud of myself right now. And I know you are too if you're watching. So thank you so much. What we're gonna do next is... What are we doing next? Oh, okay, so I'm gonna do the eggs. So I didn't know how to crack an egg until 2016. I just never tried, okay? It's not that serious. Don't judge me. So it's very easy. All you do is just do that on the counter, and you see when there's like a little thing. Oh wait, hold up. And then you just
break
it open, and then like gently open it. Yay. After you
after you
rip
you.
It.
We did it. No shell.
None. Okay, this is like hanging, but we're gonna wait, we got it. Okay, so we're gonna do 3 eggs. This is a lot of protein. If you have eggs every day, you'll get your daily intake of protein. I know I don't eat that much protein, so eggs are really good for me personally. And I know a lot of you like carbs, so you should have protein too. Okay, so we're done the eggs, and what am I doing now? I have to wipe my hands. I don't want the egg residue on my hands, so. Now we're going to put the, I use butter sometimes for the pan. I like it more than oil. It honestly tastes better. For my vegans watching or vegetarians, I just want you to know that I use vegan butter at my apartment, but I think it's like a bunch of vegetable oil anyway, so it's not really good for me, but it's better for the environment, I guess. I don't know. I like butter. I'm sorry. I didn't know this would turn into an apology video. Shit.
Call out.
I'm really sorry to anyone.
You have to get on the floor, Jake.
I'm really sorry to anyone who believed in me. It won't happen again. So I just put this in the middle of the pan. I think that's enough.
Aren't you gonna scramble the eggs?
Yeah. You have to coat the pan.
Okay.
That's what my mom said. So I'm gonna whisk the egg. These are so cute. They're so tiny.
The eggs?
Yeah. The yolks. Look, they're so small.
Are your eggs bigger?
Yeah, I think. I got them at Costco. Everything's bigger at Costco.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna whisk them until it's like homogeneous. Until it's homogeneous and like everything's blended together so that it cooks evenly. So it's gonna look like this when it's ready. Like everything's pretty much blended if you ignore those clear parts. That should be blended. One sec. Okay, so we're good. It's good enough. It'll cook fine. I've done this before, believe me. Okay. So I'm gonna melt the butter now. Oh, it looks fantastic. I've really outdone myself today. I'm gonna have the spinach open because I kind of just throw it in when I'm panicking, when it's almost ready. And what I do is, this is a pro tip, so please, if you're not watching the video in full, just listen right now. I open my spices ahead of time because then I don't have to waste time opening them while the eggs are cooking. That's like the smartest thing I've ever done. So...
I didn't ask to be born Latina. Mamás tuvo suerte.
I have Italian seasoning, I have garlic powder, I have red chili pepper, and I have West African hot pepper. So I just leave everything close by for convenience. I'm scared of that salt. I feel like I'm gonna pour in too much.
Can you do it?
This one is time, I guess. So the butter is melting. She's taking her time, and that's okay. Wait, okay, so we're good. I'm just gonna pour this in. So you see this, and then I just... Wow, that is so beautiful. That drop. She's off the deep end. So basically, you just keep moving it in. And I think it's like...
Yet.
Oh my god, this never happened before.
Well, I don't have nonstick pans.
It's okay.
So you actually have to know how to cook.
Shit! Well, now everyone knows my mistake, and that's okay. Why didn't you stop me?
Because I wanted you to do it the way you do it.
Junie!
Whatever you do anyways.
That's being who I am.
Yeah. Just be you.
Thank you. I will.
Some of y'all is dumb and bad at cooking. And that is okay. Just be you.
So just be who you are.
Okay.
Okay, so we're good now. Right?
Okay, put it on the thing.
Over here?
Yeah.
Okay. So
oh,
here...
it's so much beautiful
right
here.
It actually is pretty. Here are our delicious scrambled eggs. Mm-hmm. Junie will now be trying my professional scrambled eggs.
Oh, cheese pull.
Oh, y'all see that? I'm shaking at the sight. Wig. You see that? See? Satisfaction, because I'm a good cook. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope this changed your life in some way.